Technically, you can put ketchup on your French toast if you want to. However, traditionally, French toast is often eaten with sweet toppings like syrup. Ketchup is usually considered a savory condiment that is typically used with items such as burgers and fries.